Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
Hodge. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Giraldo. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Well, they're in a good position here. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. This is how they love to play on the break. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Moving forward with some... Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
And in goes the cross. The crosses need to be better. Dan. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. He's coming forward with some danger. Throw in to come. Well, I guess he was aiming for a team. And he heads it for goal. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Attacking now. Challenges for the ball. That's good support play from his teammates. Played into the middle. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. We could be in. Going for goal! And there it is, the opening goal. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Dembele. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Tony. There's good progress with this attack. They've coped with it well defensively. Now it's back to Riquelme.
Look how quick he reacted.
Intercepted well. On the attack here. And the cross comes in now. Cut out the pass. It's easy here for the keeper. Fanny. Great interception. Strong challenge.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Kondogbia. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Into the attacking third. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Looking to play his teammate through. And he headed it goalwards. And we'll see how good they are at their set pieces as they look to level the game up. A headed effort at goal. Super goal. Slow and steady wins the race. It certainly gives the goal here. He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
is level. Both sides have scored here now. Matis. Fanny. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. McMahon. Oh, the keeper. What's he done?
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
To take the lead. And that's the goal that puts them in front.
And the way he stopped that. Well, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
Off we go again. 2-1. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Tierney. Cut out by the defender. Comes in strongly. Easy decision, free kick. Challenges for the ball. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. And two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. And here's the cross. We say so often we get the benefit of these replays. And the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there. There wasn't much in it, a few inches, really.
Kickoff here for the start of the second half. Tony. McMahon. Attacking now. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Riquelme. Tony. Jenkins. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Schultz. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Giraldo. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
It goes out wide again. Here's the chance. Very good stop here. Fanny. This is how they love to play on the break. Going for goal! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. Definitely a throw in there. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. It's gone out for a throw. On to the attack now. Defender to it first. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Schultz. And he gives it back to it. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Throw-in coming up. Giraldo. Into the attacking third. And in goes the cross. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Schultz presented possession to the opposition now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And there is some backup for him in this position. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. There's good progress with this attack. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And this is going to be a throw. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Kondogbia. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Just failed to look across the line.
Here's a chance to attack. Fanny. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. And the cross is in, and he's in there with a header. Terrific stop, Tony! Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was. Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
He's coming forward with some danger. This could be danger with this passing. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And that will be a corner. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
No reason to stop the game for the referee.
It's a late free kick here.
It's a yellow card, and
Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. Trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Well, they're in a good position here. Dembele. Oh, the ball's gone up. 4 added minutes. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Tried to... Let's see what the ref's going to do. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Could be dangerous. Jenkins. Strong challenge.
I'm so cool. You're not, shut up. Can we get in, please? Well, if you don't want to play a striker, you don't want to play a striker, does it? I mean, everyone buzzing because he scored four or whatever it were. Ella asked if he could not play a striker. I swear that I never just put a link on. I'm gonna say, I thought you took it down, so I put mine in. Far from a Saudi, so. Manager is. Well, I don't think he's Saudi, but he's not English. Or European, let's say that. Who are these mugs in these pictures? Don't turn the internet off. You seen Vic Stars? Oh, well done, you won a medal. No. It is good, but it's not good. It's not? What did you do with mine? It's better than KSI's first one, Rice Gum. That was terrible. Yeah, earthquake. Earthquake! I'm standing in your head. None of that rock shit. Slippery. Oh dear. It movie. That's a Ray movie. I won't watch that. Is it better than 8th? You mean trolled. You mean trolled. Yeah. I don't get the part where he's on about in grades. Like, that's a bit silly. Come on, calm down, lad. Sorry. I play Pico. They will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do. Well, shut up then, because... None. Yeah, if you knew. Now Poon. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. He's in. He could get away here. Shots on here. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. Left back, left back. I want left now, great. Cross is already. Now Griffiths. And in he goes with the tackle.
Heath. It's looking good, this move.
Sit back. Keepers. My boy. What is he doing? What a goal! Top bins! Top bin at stadium. Oh, too many touch. Come up front stay. Someone's gone. Why can't I conjure on the guy? No, we haven't. I just couldn't control my guy.
The shot's up. He's blocked the shot well.
I did it yesterday. Well, I just can't conjure on my guy. I didn't yesterday, right, but
to read the direction of the throw. Hodge. Oh man. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Oh, we're in then. Oh, I don't win that. How are not winning the ball?
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Heath. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Attacking now.
No bad touch.
I'm in with a challenge.
The guy is Lazarus. Elton John.
Tierney. Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Shot up! They press for that chance and they've got it, but they haven't taken it.
Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
Between.
Now Griffiths. Excellent interception. Got the tackle in. Ewing.
No, trying to string some passes. Oh. 6'6" and I can't win that. I don't know, I think. Every time he doesn't have the ball, he goes. Hacker, I tell you. Good swing.
Trying to do Alan with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Alright, it's a definite foul, Martin. a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
I can't watch a man, so someone pick him up. Still won it. Oh, what an excellent good go. By the defender. Gardner.
Now Poo. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. Plenty of power in the shot. Plenty of strength from the goalkeeper. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. He's got his shot off now. That's offside. Ewing, they spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Has to be. Yes, we've got Dave in there. We've got Dave in there.
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time. Good place to win the ball here. Good work by the goalkeeper.
What?
Could be dangerous. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Well, they passed their way up into a good position.
My
here.
Guy is knackered.
Just lost the concentration. Lost
you know what,
the
shot.
Well. I'm going to work hard to try and get it back. Poon.
Out.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Ewing. He's read that, hasn't he?
Well,
he
from inside me.
Got the tackle in. Tony. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Crosses in. Crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
Oh, great.
Here comes the cross. He's better, usually, at crossing that. Shots on here. Tackle here.
Across, across.
Possession given away once.
Oh, I got stuck on a bar, and I got knocked onto it. Don't say lads when
he's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Attacking well here. It's nicely worked until that point.
Oh, come on. My guy's knackered. Brilliant. Oh, he's done me with Bart. He's absolutely shredding me with Bart.
Super goal here, and a super time to get it because they're in front now. There's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake, and invariably, it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Made the challenge well.
Wayne, yeah, William.
They've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Are we not winning ball? Like, if they did that to us, they would have won ball. So annoying.
Jeff, thank you. Throw in now.
He's not on stream, innit?
Tierney. On to the attack now.
Inside.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
Inside to Corn. On the end, across. We're not just a banger. Back in, bro. Go on, Josh.
Heads it towards goal. Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it. I just wonder
where not losing this, come on. Come on, you got that. Cover him. That's it.
Free kick given.
Right, just get it up to Green in behind. Fog. Green, yeah. So they'll pick a seat inside.
Towards the last 15 minutes. Good position, they've worked this attack very
unlucky.
Into a quite a dangerous position now. It'll be a corner. And he's up for the
tall lad, better we score. That's off, I played him off. But no, it's not. So long. Like, that is ridiculous. I played him off. Same. Across. Hit your feet.
Supporters Alan trying to play their part here and lift
inside.
Yeah, I think they believe. Well, I think the question is, do those players.
Why is no one in? You haven't got any gap. Oh.
Defender to it first.
Hell, you need to go in there.
On the attack here.
Would have been in.
It's going to be a throw here. Oh, he's picked his pocket there and he's away from the ball.
Hodge. There's no one in box.
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this.
Whoa, I didn't even see that guy.
The attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad.
Look at this gap here. Go on, Josh, get in here.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Look very good.
Good,
but the move has broken down.
Good Get it up that centre. Oh my god. Press wrong button, sorry.
With this attack.
Oh wait. Bloody hell. I've said this throughout all season, but no one believes me. Great game, lads. Keep it up. Win lead my ass.